back to 10 feet.
Well, the physics doesn't change. It stays the same.
Very nice.
Very nice.
I'm an 11.
And now?
Now pull the string. No, you only pull one string. Don't pull both. Just pull the other string. Pull this string. Pull that string and pull it that way. Stand over there and pull that down. See? And you made it that way.
Allie, can you tell me about your project a little bit?
Okay, I chose to give up after being texted to the Ethan girl because I've always been interested in the Ethan kind of things and I wanted to know if that's the way to do it. And so this is great back. And I came to the conclusion since the acid rain affected both my eye weakness and deep sense negatively, then it should be something we should be worried about. It's a matter of 2 or 3 days for our environment to be sorted. 2 or 3 days of training could cause plants to die and even be destroyed. So I did further research to find out how we protect our environment and reduce the amount of acid rain. Carpooling and walking instead of taking your car because your car emits sulfates and nitrates into the air to cause acid rain. It really helps the environment out. And turning off electricity and all the appliances and everything from not using it also would really reduce the amount of acid rain because the production of electricity is one of the major contributors to acid rain.
Thank you, that was awesome. Congratulations, let me get a shot of your certificate of award. Alia will also receive a special award at the awards presentation. And for her efforts, she received first place in Science Fair, Science and Engineering Fair at Rhode Island. The Rhode Island competition was held at Community College of Rhode Island.